ទីនេះបណ្ដាញផ្សាយព័ត៌មានកម្ពុជាវិទ្យុ CMN ផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី
លោកអ្នកនាងមនអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីព័ត៌មានសំខាន់ៗនៅព្រឹកព្រលឹមថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះរួមមានអំពីស្លោកធរតម្កល់សាលក្រមស្លាដំបងដែលកាត់ទោសកម្មជនដីធ្លីបួនអ្នកជាប់គុកម្នាក់ទម្លាក់ឆ្នាំតុលាការកំពូលលើកពេលសវនាការករណីសូមឲ្យមន្ត្រីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅក្រៅឃុំ ក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលថាបណ្ដឹងវិវាទការងារធ្លាក់ចុះបន្ទាប់ពីដាក់ឲ្យប្រើប្រាស់ច្បាប់សហជីពរួមជាមួយនឹងដំណឹងសំខាន់ៗមួយចំនួនទៀតដែលនឹងជម្រាបជូនលោកអ្នកនាងស្ដាប់ជាបន្តបន្ទាប់
នៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះដែរយើងខ្ញុំនឹងមានបទវិភាគសំខាន់ពីរទៀតទីមួយថ្មីហ៊ុនសែនក្នុងនាមជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនិងជាប្រធានបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចថ្មីថ្មីនេះមុនច្បាប់កំណត់ឲ្យចេញធ្វើការឃោសនាបោះឆ្នោតបានថ្លែងប្រកាសដាក់ក្បាលមីក្រូគម្រាមប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅទូទាំងប្រទេសឲ្យត្រៀមខ្លួនប្រឈមមុខនឹងសង្គ្រាមបើហ៊ុនសែនត្រូវបានចាញ់ការបោះឆ្នោតដកចេញពីអំណាចតើរាជខ្មែរគួរគប្បីភ័យខ្
ប្រធានាធិបតីហ៊ុនសែននិងរដ្ឋាភិបាលហ៊ុនសែននិងខុនម៉ាណែតប្តឹងនៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកលោកមេធាវីអុយខាន់សុខំបូមានដំណឹងសំខាន់សំខាន់រំលឹកជូនជ្រាបដើម្បីជ្រាបច្បាស់យើងខ្ញុំសូមអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកនាងតាមដានស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីផ្សាយនៃវិទ្យុ CMN នៅព្រឹកព្រលឹមថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះទៅតាមលំដាប់ដោយមេត្រី
ជាកិច្ចចាប់ផ្ដើមនៃកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់វិទ្យុ CMN នៅព្រឹកព្រលឹមថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះខ្ញុំសោមម៉ាសូមជូនខ្លឹមសារពិសេសដែលតាមលំដាប់ដូចតទៅ ស្លាវធោការពិគ្រោះថ្ងៃច័ន្ទទី27ខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2017ដំកល់សាលក្រមរបស់សាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញដែលកាត់ទោសឲ្យសកម្មជនដីធ្លីបួននាក់នៅតំបន់បឹងកក់ជាប់ទោសម្នាក់6ខែទុកជាបានការដដែលដោយសំអាងថាការសម្រេចរបស់តុលាការក្រុងធ្វើឡើងតាមនីតិវិធីច្បាប់ កាលពីថ្ងៃទី15ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2016សាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញបានប្រន់ទារទោសស្ត្រីបង្កក់4នាក់ដាក់ពន្ធនាគាររយៈពេល6ខែហើយចោទប្រកាន់ពីបទជេរប្រមាថនិងប្រឆាំងនឹងអាជ្ញាធរសាលារាជធានីភ្នំពេញកាលពីចុងឆ្នាំ2011នៅមុខសាលារាជធានីភ្នំពេញដោយមិនសុខចិត្តសកម្មជនទាំង4នាក់បានដាក់ពាក្យបណ្ដឹងមកស្លាវធរដើម្បីឲ្យតុលាការជាន់ខ្ពស់នេះទម្លាក់ចោលការចោទប្រកាន់ទៅលើពួកគេប៉ុន្តែនៅថ្ងៃទី23ខែកុម្ភៈនេះ ដោយសំអាងថាការសម្រេចរបស់សាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញធ្វើឡើងតាមនីតិវិធីច្បាប់បន្ទាប់ពីចេញពីបន្ទប់សាវនាការអ្នកស្រីទេវនីបានស្រែកថា សកម្មជនដីធ្លីទាំង4នាក់នោះរួមមានអ្នកស្រីទេវនីអ្នកស្រីហេងមុំអ្នកស្រីគង់ចន្ទថានិងអ្នកស្រីបូជវីប៉ុន្តែតុលាការមិនបានឃុំឃ្លួនស្រ្តីបីនាក់នោះទេដោយបានសិទ្ធឲ្យប្តឹងជំទាស់ដោយឡែកអ្នកស្រីទេវនីត្រូវតុលាការបន្តឃុំឃ្លួនដដែលហើយអ្នកស្រីត្រូវបានតុលាការកាត់ទោស1ករណីថ្មីទៀតដាក់ពន្ធនាគារ2ឆ្នាំកន្លះដែលសរុបតុលាការបានកាត់ទោស3ដងរួចមកហើយ
CMN គឺជាសំឡេងជនរងគ្រោះ
តុលាការកំពូលបានសម្រេចលើកពេលសវនាការនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី 27 ខែកុម្ភៈពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងសំណើរបស់មេធាវីការពារក្តីដែលសូមឲ្យមន្ត្រីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាតហុកនិងមន្ត្រីកោជបបាននៅក្រៅឃុំបន្ទាប់ពីរងចាំអរិយៈពេលជិត 3 ម៉ោងកាលពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃច័ន្ទទី 27 ខែកុម្ភៈលោកហ៊ុនជុនឌីមេធាវីការពារក្តីបានប្រាប់អ្នកសារព័ត៌មានថាតុលាការកំពូលសម្រេចលើកពេលសវនាការទៅថ្ងៃទី 6 ខែមីនាឆ្នាំ 2017វិញលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាការខកខាន
ការបញ្ជាពេលនេះក៏មានផលប្រយោជន៍ខ្លះដែរដើម្បីឲ្យកូនក្តីរបស់លោកបានជៀមខ្លួនមុនឡើងសវនាការនៅពេលខាងមុខប៉ុន្តែលោកអះអាងថាការបន្តឃុំខ្លួនបណ្ដោះអាសន្នទៅលើមន្ត្រីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សជារឿងពុំត្រឹមត្រូវដែលគេទៅដល់ពេលនេះចិត្តដប់ខែហើយមន្ត្រីការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សសមាគមអាតហុកបួនអ្នកមានលោកនីសុខាលោកនៃវងដាលោកយីសុខសាមនិងលោកស្រីលឹមមូនីរួមទាំងមន្ត្រីគរចុបមម្នាក់ទៀតលោកនីចរិយាត្រូវបានតុលាការសម្
ដោយមេត្រីបន្ទាប់ពីច្បាប់សហជីពត្រូវបានបង្កើតឡើងចំនួនពាក្យបណ្ដឹងមកថយចុះដោយសារកំណត់ពីសមត្ថកិច្ចរបស់សហជីពនៅក្នុងច្បាប់នេះប្រធានក្រុមប្រឹក្សាភិបាលនៃមូលនិធិក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាល លោកស្រីឈៀវភិរមបានលើកឡើងថាបណ្ដឹងពីវិវាទការងារដែលប្តឹងមកកាន់ក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលកាន់តែធ្លាក់ចុះជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដោយថានៅឆ្នាំ2015វានចំនួន316សំណ្ដឹងតែនៅឆ្នាំ2016បានថយមកត្រឹម330សំណ្ដឹងនិងឆ្នាំ2016បានថយមកត្រឹម333នឹងឆ្នាំ2016បានថយមកត្រឹម336សំណ្ដឹងនិងឆ្នាំ2016បានថយមកត្រឹម336បានថយមកត្រឹម336បានថយមកត្រឹម336បានថយមកត្រឹម336បានថយមកត្រឹម336បានថយមកត្រឹម336បានថយមកត្រឹម336បានថយមកត្រឹម336បានថយមកត
ហើយសហជីពមួយចំនួនទៀតសោតមិនត្រូវបានក្រសួងទទួលចុះបញ្ជីនោះទេលោកចាត់ទុកថាច្បាប់នេះរឹតតែរដ្ឋបတ်សេរីភាពរបស់សហជីពនិងធ្វើឲ្យការប្រយោជន៍របស់កម្មករធ្ងន់ធ្ងរគូរំលឹកផងដែរថាច្បាប់ស្តីពីសហជីពត្រូវបានដាក់ឲ្យអនុវត្តកាលពីខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2016ដែលមានចំនួន15ចំពោះនិង126ត្រាចំពោះគណៈបកប្រឆាំងសហជីពឯករាជ្យនិងអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនៅតែអះអាងថាច្បាប់សហជីពនេះមិនបានការពារប្រយោជន៍សហជីពនិងកម្មករនោះទេ
លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបានដាក់បញ្ជាឲ្យមន្ត្រីរបស់ខ្លួនចាត់វិធានការទប់ស្កាត់ឲ្យខានតែបានទោះជារូបភាពណាក៏ដោយនៅអ្វីដែលលោកហៅថាដើម្បីរក្សាសន្តិភាពសម្រាប់កម្ពុជាដោយមិនសម្ដៅដល់ការលើកស្ទួយពីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅក្នុងពិធីមួយដែលធ្វើឡើងនៅទីស្តីការគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការវិក្រិតខែទី 27ខែកុម្ភៈលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបានផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ជាច្រើនដល់មន្ត្រីក្រមអាវាតពីការពង្
ជាម្ដងទៀតលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានរំលឹកពីឥទ្ធិពលសង្គ្រាមដែលកើតឡើងនៅកម្ពុជាដោយលោកថាកន្លងមកអង្គរវត្តខ្មែរមានអាយុកាលជិត1000ឆ្នាំហើយប៉ុន្តែលោកថាតំបន់តាក់ទាញទេសចរមួយនេះគ្មានភ្ញៀវបរទេសមកកំសាន្តទេអំឡុងទសវត្សរ៍70ដែលកម្ពុជាមានសង្គ្រាម លោកហ៊ុនសែនបានដាក់បញ្ជាថាក្នុងរូបភាពណាក៏ដោយស្ថាប័នពាក់ព័ន្ធត្រូវទប់ស្កាត់ឲ្យបាននៅអ្វីដែលលោកហៅថាដើម្បីរក្សាសន្តិភាពដោយដែលកម្ពុជាកំពុងរក្សាបានដូចពេលនេះទោះបីជាការផ្លែងរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននៅពេលនេះមិនបានបញ្ចេញឈ្មោះទៅលើស្ថាប័នសិទ្ធិមនុស្សឬគណៈបដិយោបាយមួយណាក៏ដោយប៉ុន្តែកន្លងមកកំឡុងរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលធ្លាប់បង្ក្រាបមហាបាតកម្មរបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិប្រឆាំងលទ្ធផលបោ
ដោយមិត្តត្រីនិងអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលការដាក់បញ្ជារបស់ប្រមុខរដ្ឋាភិបាលធ្វើឡើងតែមួយថ្ងៃក្រោយពីលោកកឹមសុខាសរសេរលើ
ការបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមប្រដាប់អាវុធគឺជាផ្នែកមួយនៃសន្តិភាពដ៏ពិតមែនហើយទៅទៅវិញការដែលនៅតែធ្វើឲ្យខ្មែរបែកបាក់គ្នាឈឺចាប់ទាំងផ្លូវកាយទាំងផ្លូវចិត្តយ៉ាងច្រើនសន្ធឹកសន្ធាប់ដោយអយុធធម៌ពីសំណាក់អ្នកមានបំពានអ្នកក្រអ្នកខ្លាំងរាំងខ្ទប់អ្នកខ្សោយអ្នកឈ្នះគៀបសង្កត់អ្នកចាញ់នេះហើយគឺជាមូលហេតុនាំឲ្យមានការប្រឆាំងកាន់តែច្រើនទៅច្រើនទៅដោយពាក្យស្លោកមួយបានចែងថាទីណាមានការជិះ
ដែលបានកើតឡើងទេក្នុងសម័យកាលនេះនៅលោកថាសង្គ្រាមអាចផ្ទុះឡើងនោះណាតែភៀកគីម្ខាងទៀតមានមហាអំណាចគ្រប់គ្រងហើយមានអាវុធដោយសម័យអតីតកាលលោកបន្តថាកម្ពុជាបច្ចុប្បន្នបានផ្ដល់អំណាចឲ្យពលរដ្ឋជ្រើសរើសមេដឹកនាំតាមរយៈការបោះឆ្នោតប្រចាំឆ្នាំម្ដងបើតាមលោកឧបញ្ញាបើមានជារបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនពេលនេះ ជាការបំផិតបំភ័យពលរដ្ឋច្រើនជាងបើឲ្យមានការបញ្ចេញមតិតាមបែបប្រជាធិបតេយ្យស្របពេលការបោះឆ្នោតចូលមកដល់លោកហ៊ុនសែនតែងតែរំលឹកដល់ដែរដល់ពីសន្តិភាពដែលកើតឡើងដោយសារតកាដឹកនាំរបស់លោកមានការរីចម្រើនប៉ុន្តែរបាយការណ៍របស់អង្គការឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិបានកត់សម្គាល់ថាក្រុមអំណាចរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនប្រហែល30ឆ្នាំកន្លងមកមានទាំងហិង្សាលើអ្នកនយោបាយបដិប្រឆាំងការគាបសង្កត់ផ្នែកសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងអំពើព
លោកអ្នកនាងមិនអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីយើងខ្ញុំនៅមានសេចក្តីរីករាយសំខាន់សំខាន់ពីរទៀតដែលនឹងស្វែងជួនលោកទេបន្តិចទៀតលោកអ្នកនាងមិនអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីបើពិនិត្យមើលឲ្យជ្រៅទៅលើប្រវត្តិកំណើតរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានឹងគឺយួនកុម្មុយនីស្តក្រហមន័យជាអ្នកបង្កើតឡើងតាំងពីឆ្នាំ 1965 លោកចាញ់ក៏បោះឆ្នោតដែលមានអន្តរជាតិរៀបចំនៅឆ្នាំ 1963 ក៏ហ៊ុនសែនបានព្រមចុះចេញពីអំណាចហើយថែមទាំងទាមទារឲ្យប្រទេសកម្ពុជាជាទីធ្វើតំបន់អបគុំដល់ខ្លួនបាត់បង់អំណាចមិនតែប៉ុណ្ណោះលោកប្រាដអាដាមប្រធានអង្គការឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិ Human Rights Watch ប្រចាំតំបន់អាស៊ីបានសរសេរក្នុងរបាយការណ៍ប្រចាំឆ្នាំមុននេះថា ហ៊ុនសែនបានកាន់អំណាចជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីប្រាំអាណត្តិបន្តពីឆ្នាំ 1963 កើតសបីមកនេះគឺដោយសារតែការបន្លំសន្លឹកឆ្នោតនិងការគម្រាមកំហែងថ្មីៗនេះទៀតនៅក្នុងខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ 2017 ហ៊ុនសែនក៏បានប្រកាសដាក់ក្បាលមីក្រូគម្រាមរះខ្មែរនៅទូទាំងប្រទេសថានឹងមានសង្គ្រាមបើខ្លួនអស់អំណាចទន្ទឹមនឹងនេះខ្មែរអ្នកជានិយមពិសេសនៅក្រៅស្រុកមើលឃើញថាហ៊ុនសែនក្រាញអំណាចបែបនេះព្រោះថា ក្នុងនាមខ្លួនជាអាយ៉ងដាច់ថៃដល់ល្អរបស់យួននៅមិនទាន់បានជួយប្រទេសវៀតណាមឲ្យលើកយកប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបានទាំងស្រុងនៅឡើយទើបចង់នៅបន្តកាន់អំណាចតទៅទៀតដើម្បីបម្រើចៅហ្វាយយួនឲ្យបានជោគជ័យ 100%នៅក្នុងការដាក់កម្ពុជាទៅក្នុងសហព័ន្ធឥណ្ឌូចិនវៀតណាមកម្ពុជានិងលាវឲ្យបានស្របទៅតាមគម្រោងដែលមានដឹកនាំយួនហូជីមិញបានគ្រោងទុក
ដើម្បីជ្រាបច្បាស់នយោបាយបដិមាននៃវិទ្យុ CMN កញ្ញាបញ្ញាភាសូមជូនបទវិភាគពុស្ដារដោយតទៅនេះរយៈពេលជិត 2 សប្ដាហ៍ចុងក្រោយនេះគេសង្កេតឃើញថាលោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលជាបរិក្លាំងនៅកម្ពុជាបានប្រើប្រាស់ទូរនីតិឋានៈជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនិងជាប្រធានគណៈបកកំពុងគ្រប់គ្រងអំណាចវាយប្រហារនិងគម្រាមកំហែងលើគូប្រកួតស្របពេលរំលឹកដឹកនាំបកប្រឆាំងគឺលោកសមរង្ស៊ីបានលើកឡើងពីប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅលើវេ
ថាយុត្តិធម៌កើតមានគឺអាស្រ័យលើសន្តិភាពនិយាយមិនទាន់ផុតពីមាត់ផងនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីកាន់អំណាចជាង30ឆ្នាំរូបនេះបានប្រើពាក្យមួយម៉ាត់ទៀតគឺសង្គ្រាមលោកថាបើអស់ពីលោកទៅតើនរណាជាអ្នកពន្លត់សង្គ្រាម លោកថាសូមបងប្អូនចាំឲ្យច្បាស់សង្គ្រាមកើតហើយគឺមិនងាយនឹងរលត់បានទេបើគ្មានបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានិងរុកលោកផ្ទាល់លោកបានប្រមានដូចនេះនៅក្នុងពិធីមួយកាលពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃអង្គារទី23កុម្ភៈក្នុងខេត្តកំពង់ចាមក្នុងឱកាសនោះដែរអ្នកដែលទម្លាក់ប្រមហាក្សត្រព្រះបាទនរោត្តមសីហនុជាកំហុសប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រដែលលោកថាពេលប្រទេសធ្លាក់សង្គ្រាមគឺមានតែលោកទេដែលជាអ្នកពន្លត់សង្គ្រាម
លោកថាបើគេទម្លាក់លោកពីអំណាចហើយផ្ទុយសង្គ្រាមមែននោះគឺគ្រោះថ្នាក់ដូចនៅប្រទេសលីប៊ីដែលគេទម្លាក់ប្រធានាធិបតីមូម៉ាហ្កាដាហ្វីក្នុងឱកាសនោះលោកបានអំពាវនាវឲ្យពលរដ្ឋមានទំនុកចិត្តសារជាថ្មីលើគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាហើយជួយទប់ស្កាត់ទាំងអស់គ្នាកុំឲ្យមានរបបប៉ុលពតកើតមានជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀត
គាត់ទៅអាមាននៅក្នុងដៃនេះມັນប្រហែលរត់ប្រយ័ត្នមែនទេអាកសន្យាហើយស្រាប់តែ
อันตรายดอจิวิตปฏิเสธโบกตบจําบานเด้โดตีสมัยเซนุพระนรมเซนุพระประกาศទៅกันวนมาสังคมทุกท่านสลับอาชีวิตมนุษย์มาตัดมีระบอบปกครองสังคมละมอมแต่ไปตีมนต์มีรมซานสําหรับประชาปไตยแล้วอดมีรุ่นซานติดอดมีรุ่นซานประชาปที่พวกจักได้ให้มีกําลังในนาตัวเตียนยายคือมันสลับเอาซาละบองรูปเทียบนมเทียบเอาโดยทําลายนาก็ได้เนี่ยตรยุลไล่บ้านท่า สันติภาพนี่ปิดบ้ารอนะจำรำรอบ้านพระมนุษย์รับจำนวนหาเสียบมนุษย์ขนาดนั้นจำนวนอเมริกันอ้อมนุษย์เชื่อมกันละเลียนเนี่ยแต่สลับนั่งระบุปีกาจำนวนปอลปอลใบเลียนเนี่ยจำรำเมียนสันติภาพปนัยเหมือนไม่เอาไหนมาปลายเลยเลยมือเนี่ยมือในประเทศลีบีซีรีอิรักนั่งลัดจะพอลบ้านมาใส่คือการสลับรอดง่ายการสลับรอดง่ายนั่งให้การสันติยาจ้องสำลับสนามโฮเซนมวยตาบ้าน การสนามโฮเซนประมาณนี้ในตูเตียงประเทศนะจ้องสำลับกาดาฟีมุ้ยตากาดาฟีประมาณหายสลับมาดูอ้อประมาณจ้องดูระบอบประสาทมุ้ยตายแล้วถึงจะช่วยเสรีสลับประมาณหายแล้วจ้องสำลับโฮเซนมุ้ยจ้องดูโฮเซนมุ้ยตายหนังเมียนไซในเตียงแบบนี้ช่วยจมดักเทียสัญญาฟูมุ้ยคือถ้าตายคลุนในเมียนสเตอร์เพียบกุยเรียบนั่งกุยเรียบนั่งบ้ามาไงไงยิงมึงจำแต่ถ้าให้เอาแต่ปุ๊บ
อันยุโรปเปียเนี่ยเดือนยุ่งอ่ะเนี่ยพอมาไปเจอฮันนั่นอ่ะพอจะได้เนื้อใจเดียวประเทศกัมพูชีกัมพูชีดำน้ำช่วยตระกับบัญชีนอกสำคัญจำนวนปีคือการบัญชีนอกกรมประชาคมสังกัดไงตีบุญมิถุนาชนะปีปอนดับปรำปีนังการบัญชีนอกสหพิอันนาตีประมุ่ยชนะปีปอนดับปรำใบปนตายสมนุสุธาไฮเดวิบันเจลุกฮุนไซในเยี่ยมจอมได้จอมได้ในปีสันติภิพองสังเครียมพองการประชีพรอดหมายเป็นนี้ ปัจจัยคลายสังเครียมหรือปัจจัยตรการสันติภาพขนมสถานภาพเผยคลายขณะใดกัมพูชีจะรับประกันกุกาสไรเปียหุปะหายการดอโดเมดกนอมตามระยะกาบชนาวลูกแอมสวรรณราศาสตราจารย์วิชีสานโยบายตัวตัวสกอตฮาเอาไว้ได้ลูกหุ่นสายในเย่หนึ่งทัวการประเมินหักใบโดยจิตรมตรัยปัจจัยลูกบางปุญโยธากาลติสันนี้ มันไม่ได้นอนมาแต่เนื้อแต่เมียนอมนุษย์ถ้าคลุ้นไอ้ไอ้กั้นอมนัยบัญชีอมตะนุตีลูกท้าบาประชีชนตุ่มเละตามระยะกาบชนาทหายกาบชนาทนุตีประกอบด้วยพิบตรมเตยคือเมียนเอาไว้เผยคลาดจำปูกากระเมียนสังเครียมตีเมียนไอ้ท้าเนี่ยจ้างคือเตยแต่ประกุลอมนัยเอาเนี่ยชนะเพราะเนี่ยชนะคือชนะภาษากำลังชันแตะประชีชน
การเลือกลางบอกสมุกบัตรไทยบาลกัมพูชีเป็นบาลชนะครับไทยประชาชนตัวโลกอาจารย์ซาตี สมัยที่สวัสดิ์นำปัจจัยในสมัยนั้นให้มาเป็นฐานนั้นก็เป็นแบบนั้นก็มีแบบนั้นพร้อมแบบรวมตัวนั้นแต่ก็มีแบบนั้นครมรอดการที่ติดต่อมาไปที่ในโครงการไฟรถสัมฤทธิ์ผลิตเครื่องในการเปลี่ยนเปลี่ยนจุดการศึกษาไปนำไปที่สมบูรณ์ความรู้การสมบูรณ์เพื่อเตรียมจุดบริการเพื่อจะจับบรรยากาศเพื่อปลุกปั้นขึ้นมาพร้อมมาโจมมองน้องสมารันคันมือประธานวันนี้คือการเรียนแบบนั้นบวช ประกาศวัฒนธรรมนโยบายระบบการเมืองได้เรียนตัวอังดันยูโรเบรฮ์ไซนั้นลูกที่เนี่ยดาตัวสำคัญในโครงการปลุกเสกเรียนอย่างโจรุ่นอย่างใกล้เรียนเนี่ยขมาให้ใจต่างที่ได้เนี่ยดาเดรอมเซนุนี่คือที่จะเรียนที่จะไปติดตามเพราะประกาศดูสั้นในตัวขณะในการเรียนรู้ របស់ប្រមុខរដ្ឋាភិបាលថាបើសិនជាអស់គ្នាទូអង្គនយោបាយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះទៅមិនអាចសម្រុបសង្គ្រាមឬក៏មិនអាចមានសន្តិភាពដូចឆែនអនាគតអនុវិជ្ជារឿងមួយវែងឆ្ងាយទៅហើយនៅក្នុងឆែនអនាគតយើងគិតថាបុគ្គលម្នាក់ឬក៏រូបមួយរូបមិនអាចមានជីវិតអមតៈទេអញ្ចឹងគេហៅថាជីវិតជនឬក៏អ្នកនយោបាយកម្ពុជាក្រៅៗទៀតគណៈអស់ពីបុគ្គលម្នាក់គឺមានបុគ្គលផ្សេងទៀតនឹងឡើងមក
តាមពិចារណាបន្តតាមលក្ខណៈវិជាសិក្ស័យតាមការបោះឆ្នោតតាមមានការផ្សេងផ្សេងអញ្ចឹងយើងប្រឡំមកយើងឃើញថាតាមពីបុរាណកាលមករហូតដល់បច្ចុប្បន្នមិនដែលទូអង្គម្នាក់ដឹកនាំប្រទេសរហូតទេតែការលើកឡើងហ្នឹងមិនសុក្រិតទាំងស្រុងទេបាទ
ចាចាជាការលើកឡើងរបស់សម្ដេចនាយកអញ្ចឹងបានផលប្រយោជន៍មួយខ្លះពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋលក្ខណៈនេះគឺទីមួយគឺលោកចង់ពន្យាស្មារតី ក្រុមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យអាចនឹកឃើញអំពីផលលំបាកហើយនឹងគុណប្រយោជន៍ដែលលោកខំស្វែងរកសន្តិភាពឲ្យតម្លៃមកទូអង្គដែលស្វែងរកសន្តិភាពជានិយមលក្ខណៈគុណសម្បត្តិគុណប្រយោជន៍ដល់លោកអញ្ចឹងលោកអាចលឿនទៅជាប្រជាជនក្នុងការដឹកនាំមិនចាំក្រោយចំណុចមួយទៀតអាចជំនះស្មារតី
ជាពិចារណាអំពីការផ្លាស់ប្តូរនៃការរើសនៃរងងំឬក៏គណៈបកនយោបាយរបស់ការគ្រប់គ្រងឬការសម្រេចចិត្តអំពីការបោះឆ្នោតនៃទីខាងមុខឬជាតាមស្រុកយ៉ាងឯងនេះគឺជាផលចំណេញនៅក្នុងឆាកនយោបាយបាទ
ចាយើងមានលក្ខណៈបង្កេតកម្រិតណាដែរចំពោះការបោះឆ្នោតនៅទីខាងមុខចាបោះឆ្នោតវាបច្ចុប្បន្នបើយើងមើលឃើញវាលក្ខណៈពុំទាន់នៃការសកម្មភាពទាំងក្នុងទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែ
ទស្សនៈមួយដែលខ្ញុំចង់បញ្ជាក់ថារាល់ការលើកឡើងរបស់ប្រមុខរដ្ឋាភិបាលវាមិនពិតជាការរងសម្ពាធឬក៏គម្រាមកំហែងទៅដល់ការបោះឆ្នោតសំខាន់ទេវាអាស្រ័យទៅលើយន្តការនៃការរៀបចំនៃការបោះឆ្នោតបើមិនយន្តការនៃការបោះឆ្នោតមានលក្ខណៈជាទៅបន្តទៅក្រឹតទៅទៀតគ្រប់គណៈបកអាចទទួលយកបានឬក៏មកជាតាមថាគុំអន្តរជាតិជាទទួលស្គាល់ទៅ
យន្តការនៃការរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតរបស់គណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិទីប្រឹក្សាបោះឆ្នោតអានេះយើងឃើញយើងគិតថាការបោះឆ្នោតនឹងគោរពតាមគោលការណ៍ជាតិសន្តិសុខត្រឹមត្រូវហើយសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិទទួលស្គាល់ការលើកឡើងជាយន្តការមួយនៃការឃោសនាសម្រាប់គណៈបកនយោបាយនិងសម្រាប់ពញាក់ស្មារតីអ្នកដែលចង់ប្រឆាំងឬក៏តបតជាមួយគណៈបកកណ្ដាលការបោះឆ្នោតក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់នៅថ្ងៃទី 4 មិថុនាគឺជាកម្លាំងវាស់ស្ទង់ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យថ្នាក់ក្រោមជាតិនិងជាអំណាចថ្នាក់មូលដ្ឋាន តាមរយៈលទ្ធផលការបោះឆ្នោតនោះបើប្រជាជនកម្ពុជារបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនរបបអាសនៈគុំសង្កាត់ច្រើននោះគឺជាសញ្ញាបញ្ជាក់ថាបកកាន់អំណាចនេះនឹងកាន់តែធ្លាក់ប្រជាប្រិយភាពហើយជាសញ្ញានៃការចាញ់ឆ្នោតទៀតផងសម្រាប់ឆ្នាំ2018សម្រាប់គណៈបកនេះនេះបើតាមអ្នកវិភាគដែល CMN បានសន្និសីទកន្លងមកទំនងដូចនេះហើយមើលទៅបានជាលោកហ៊ុនសែនបង្អើពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរ
ពីហានិភ័យបើប្រទេសជាតិធ្លាក់ចូលទៅក្នុងសង្គ្រាមនាងខ្ញុំបញ្ញាភិវិទ្យុ CMN នេះខ្ញុំសូមជូនកំណត់មួយបទដែលមានចំណងជើងថាបកជន់ប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាខ្ញុំរឹកក្អេងក្អាងសំដីកោងកាងអាចទប់ទ្រត់ធុនចង់បង្កើតបកនយោបាយជាតិទុនឲ្យបាននៅមុនកក្តាឆ្នាំក្រោយបើខ្ញុំជាប់ឆ្នោតបកខ្ញុំមិនឆោតទឹកមិនបណ្ដោយឲ្យអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រង ខកចិត្តចុះខ្សោយសូមជួយបោះឲ្យខ្ញុំបានគ្រប់គ្នាបាក់ខ្ញុំមានងារបាក់ជន់ប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាឆ្នះឆ្នោតកាលណាក្រុមអ្នកគាំពៀរុះលែងវេទនាលើគ្រប់វិស័យទឹកដីព្រៃកោះចង់បានមកចោះទោះយប់ឬថ្ងៃឲ្យតែរក្សាកៅអីដួងចៃនាយកមន្ត្រីថៃខ្ញុំគង់នៅ រកស៊ីធនធំសូមជួបជំនុំប្រពន្ធខ្ញុំទៅរកស៊ីតូចតាចកូនខ្ញុំនាំផ្លូវតែកុំភ្លេចចៅខ្ញុំត្រូវមានហ៊ុនជន់ណាប្រឆាំងសំដីក៏ខ្មាំងបង្ក្រាបជាមុនបើពុំនោះទេបាក់យើងចុះទុនបនស័កទ្របធនយើងអាចរលីយខ្ញុំឆ្លាតខ្លាំងក្រៃប្រជាធិបតេយ្យប្រើជាសម្ពីការពារតែបាក់ពួកអ្នកត្រូលីទោះជាតិរលី
ជាយោពួកយើងលោកអ្នកនាងមនស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីថ្ងៃនេះថ្ងៃច័ន្ទដែលត្រូវវេលានៃនីតិស្វែងយល់អំពីបេសកកម្មរបស់ក្រុមមេធាវីនៅលោកម៉តិនស្ក្លាដែលកំពុងតែតតាំងក្តីតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់នៅតុលាការសហព័ន្ធនៃសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកការពារបណ្ដឹងរបស់លោកមីស្វណ្ណរានៃគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់នៃគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិតែធ្វើការបណ្ដឹងផ្ដល់គ្នានៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនេះប្រឆាំងនឹងរដ្ឋាភិបាល ក្រុមមេធាវីរបស់លោកបតនខ្លាមានកិត្តិយសវិលមកជួបលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាថ្មីហើយនៅថ្ងៃនេះហើយមានព័ត៌មានថ្មីថ្មីជូនជ្រាបតែជាដំបូងខ្ញុំមិនទុំសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកមេធាវីជាមុនសិនជម្រាបសួរលោកបងសៃជម្រាបសួរបងហើយជម្រាបសួរបងពូនខ្មែរយើងទាំងអស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសហើយនិងក្រៅប្រទេសបាទ
អរគុណលោកដែលស្ដាប់កំពុងតែចង់ដឹងថាលោកមានព័ត៌មានថ្មីថ្មីមានការដោះដូរយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរដំណើរការបណ្ដឹងនៅក្នុងពេលឆាប់ឆាប់ខាងមុខនេះការពីក្តីជូនលោកមីសវណ្ណារានោះសូមចេញលោកបាទមានរឿងច្រើនដែលខ្ញុំអាចបញ្ចេញបានខ្លះមិនអាចបញ្ចេញបានខ្លះហើយខ្ញុំសូមទោសបន្ទុកជាមុនទី1ជានីតិវិធីខ្ញុំអាចចែករំលែកបានព្រោះលើកក្រោយធ្វើ ហើយសំឡឹងថ្ងៃចន្ទសៅរ៍ណាហើយខាងយើងក៏អាចទៅទៀតហើយសំឡឹងថ្ងៃទៅដល់ខែ4ថ្ងៃទី30ក៏ប៉ុន្តែមិនទាន់ដឹងថាចៅក្រុមគាត់អនុញ្ញាតឲ្យមិនឲ្យទេក្នុងនោះយើងត្រូវបង្ហាញផ្ដាងរកចំណាយដោតទៅវៃផលហេឈ្មោះហើយណាសៃថាឥឡូវនេះកាលនេះវាចាក់ទងវាវែងឆ្ងាយទៅទៀតខាងអបរកិតក្រសួងនគរបាលប៉ូលីសឌីផាតមិនឡងប៊ីចណាទីក្រុងឡងប៊ីចឹងគេអន្តរាគមន៍យូរហើយព្រោះថាឥឡូវនេះគេធ្វើការងារស
ក្នុងការស៊ើបអង្កេតអីហ្នឹងគឺបានន័យថាធ្លាក់ទៅដល់ដៃខាងប៉ូលីសហើយតើឥឡូវនេះជួយសិទ្ធិមិនសូមអញ្ជើញលោកមេធាវីលោកបោជម្រាបលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់បន្តិចដើម្បីកុំឲ្យលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់គាត់ច្រឡំណាថាករណីបណ្ដឹងលោកមេស្វណ្ណរាហ្នឹងគឺជាករណីបណ្ដឹងស៊ីវិលហើយដល់ករណីបណ្ដឹងរបស់លោកផលហេដាច់ដល់ឡែកជាករណីព្រំត្តានហើយមានដើមចោតយ៉ាងម៉េចហើយខាងលោកមេស្វណ្ណរាដើមចោតប្រមាណអ្នកនឹងជួយរំល
ជាមានមានឆៃកូនបីនាក់ដោយសារកោមយុបបីនាក់គេមានការរៀនអេតឡាយដាក់មានអ្នកតំណាងបីនាក់នឹងគឺខ្ញុំការរៀនអេតឡាយអាយខានមានចម្រើនលោកនាយចម្រើនអត់តនេះបងជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រយើងអត់តនដាក់នៅឡាយទេព្រោះយើងនៅឆ្លើយលួរបស់ហើយចៅក្រុមហើយសិនរួចចៅក្រុមគាត់ចង់បានជាជាក់ដែរគាត់ចង់បានតើអ្នកណាឈ្មោះអ្វីបានអ្វីតបទៅលើផលទេយើងនឹងរកដោយសារប៉ូលីសជួយរកឲ្យយើង
ยังเต่าคัดเต่าเทอมมาเจียบบ่ซ้ำไปยังชนะเรื่องนั้นให้บัดยังโบกเอาหน่อยจำนวนไอ้บ่หน่อยจำนวนโจกน้องกันในยังได้อันนี้ชีวิตสาระบอกพวกยัง
จ้าม
ันดังระบอกโลกมีชวนนาราคือเชื่อการในบันดังซีเวลมันจังนะ
บ่บ่
ซีเวลให้การในโลกพอให้กี่ไว้เพื่อบาบระบบสนามระหดดาวสนับนู้คือเชื่อการในบัดอกระมวยการในบัดซีเวลมวยการในบัดอกระปีได้ต่อลายกี่เนี่ยก็เป็นตายในโลกกำปองฝรั่งจำมันดังหรือก็สุดในปัญญาแต่ตุลาการ ដែលលើកនេះគឺជាករណីបាត់ស៊ីវិលរបស់លោកមេជវណ្ណរាហើយលោកបានបញ្ជាក់ថាដើមមិនដឹងមានត្រឹមតែ4ទេមិនទាន់ដាក់លោកញយចម្រើនចូលទេគឺលោកមេជវណ្ណរាភរិយាជីមីមីកហើយនឹងកូនតូចតូចស្រីបីនាក់ហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងលោកណាបាទចាចាឥឡូវនេះសូមលោកពន្យល់ថាហេតុអីបានជាចៅក្រមហ្នឹងគាត់ទាមទារឲ្យលោកពន្យល់អំពីតកតងនឹងការវាយលោកផលហេ
ดำไปจากดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำดำด
จ้าสนุกปีใครๆก็จองบ้านแล้วนะจ้าខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបបញ្ជាក់ដើម្បីឲ្យលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់បានយល់ថាចៅក្រមក៏ចង់ដឹងណាមុនសារាការនៅថ្ងៃទី30ខែមេសាខាងមុខនេះហ្នឹងក៏ចង់ដឹងរឿងសំណួរពីអំបញ្ញមិញហ្នឹងគឺដោយសារលោកផលហេបានកាន់យកបណ្ដឹងរបស់លោកមេជំនាន់ណាទៅជូនលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតកាលពីយប់ថ្ងៃទី9ខែមេសាឆ្នាំ2016នៅភោជនីយដ្ឋានឡាលីហ្នឹងទើបមានការវាយដំច្រំធាក់លើលោកផលហេហ្នឹងទើបបានជាតុ บ่บ่จำนวนที่1จ้ะคุณเจ้าติยลตอติดจ้ะบ่จำนวนที่1เนี่ยนะไว้พอเฮชมูไออาศัยทานดอนนาที่1จำนวนที่2ยังเคยฉลายเจ้าคำอัตตะบดัยโดยชูก็ช่องนั้นคาตากาตำแหน่งตำแหน่งเนี่ยไว้พอเฮตรงนั้นเนี่ยไว้ตอบพอเฮให้ทุกคนมาได้เรียนใหม่ดิเจสนวนที่2บ่จ้ะกรมยังเคยฉลายหนึ่งสำนวนนั้นคอมเมนต์ได้สำนวนใครแม้แต่ยังเคยกระจายจานะบ่จ้ะจังบ้านในทา จำไล่จำปูสำนวนแตงเปี่ยมบันไม่นั่งคือโลกเตาดักจุนโลกจากกรมหนึ่งไทยตีมาเพย์ตรำปีนิชัยกรมแพทย์ชั้นนำไปปอนดับตรำปีนิชัยกรมหันจังงั้นลูก
บ่บ่เป็นทางงานจันทร์หนึ่งบ่บ่คุณลูกให้ตาเนื้อเปย์ได้ยื่นดักหายจุนเตานั่งยื่นเตารงจำระโหดตลอดทั้งไทยตีสามสับไข่เมษาขามกหรือก็ประหลอดนั่งยื่นเถื่อถวยตอติดจ้ะ
มันในทางเขาดักมันโดมันจะหาวันโดฟอลเองมันในทางแดดล้านคือสั่งหนึ่งเลยเขายืนรวมช้ำแค่บุญเงินที่สามสองนั่งยืนรอเสาร์หนาการหนึ่งติดใบใบเอาจากกรมหนึ่งก่อนหน้าสมรัยรวมมูลหนึ่งก่อนท่าได้สมรัยแต่การยืนเป็นสปอร์ตเพียร์ไปออสเอเจต เวลิตจูริสดิคชันแต่เขาบอกมันในทางยืนเขาเพื่อกระจายอัตชนควอด
ก่อนมันอาจจะกัดกระไดอ่อนเมียนพอตางองหันกรุ๊ปกรอนก็บอกเราหายยืมเขาจูนเนื้อสนามเรืององหันพอตางใครมาทอดตางอันกอดกรุ๊ปกรอนมันกอดมาจูบบ้างจ้าออกคนลูกโบแล้วนี่เมียนสำนวนมวยเตี๋ยปีโลกเนี่ยสนามเนี่ยมันชื่อเซมันบันดังทากระล้อมองนี่ก็โดยจะไปจากบอลได้เมียนประชีพรอดขมายยืมมาจูนนู่นเนื้อกลายประเทศกัมพูชีแตงเนื้อสหรัฐอเมริกาหรือเนื้อตามบรรดาประเทศอัตยมาจูนนู่นเตี๋ยนั่งโลกเมียนสมานเจ็ดจังประดาวจิตทวิกาช่วยจิเลกนามนุสทว ช่วยหมกขนมกาจำนายนั่งทางลูกเมทวีนั่งก็ปั้นใต้มีเนี่ยคลาสตะวันใต้ทากวาดมีกาเพคลาแต่ทาพยาลุยหรือยามัดมาช่วยคางกรมเนี่ยเมทวีประชานังรัฐบาลหุ่นแซนเตอร์คลาแล้วกวาดมีกรุษณะมีกาซองสักโดยทาในสหรัฐอเมริกาก็มีสถานตูดขมายไอเดียเชียดดำนางรัฐบาลมีเนี่ยมาจำนวนโตยังเกี่ยทางคณะปะปิจิจุนนั่งกิตามือเนี่ยนาช่วยคลาหรือนั่นเนี่ยนาความตัวปะประชังคลาเนี่ยนาประชานังหุ่นแซนคลานะรัฐบาลหุ่นแซนคลามึงแจ้งเต้ให้กด มวยจำนวนเตี้ยกดเพย์คลายทั้งกดเตอร์สลบขมายเกิดดังชั่วโมงกว่าโจสลบขมายเตอร์อาจมีปัญหาจมูกระทายบ้าอะไรเงี้ยถกขมายหนึ่งประเทศกัมพูชีนู้จิกาเพย์คลายหรือว่าปัจจุบันมวยจำนวนนั่งตาลูกอ่านเป็นโจโลเนสระบานเตี้ยท่าการได้ประดาวทวิการมนุษย์สะท้อนเกิดการหรือว่าโลกช่วยบันดังนั่งยามใดอ่านมีครูไทยดอนช่วยเนี่ยจ้า
ครูคณะมันอาจจะรู้จะบ้องปูตีมวยมองปูเดือดจะจองช่วยเนื้อเป็ดพิยาตาบิการมาพิยาจิตชักก็นั่งเหมือนพิยาจิตชักเอ๊ะพิยาเมาปูยืนนั่งยืนออกมาในการชั่วโมงหนึ่งต่อฟ้าชาเทน่ะจนเตะเลิกเล่นแต่กิจจังเอายืนสายอันนั้นเรื่องเสียงก็มันตายยืนเตอร์และชั่วโมงกิจสุนทรปูยืนเหมือนบัญชีมันเลยสารนะ โดยทัดเยอะภาพวิทยาวิทยาเนี่ยเราต้องอ่านพยายามด้วยคอมเมนต์ได้เบื่อมันเลยเลยทางผู้ความช่วยอย่างบอกเนี่ยครับติดต่อเจียประจำทางมาค้าหาสัตว์ประจำนั้นบางครูยุ่งต่อบางเยอะเติม bong sô vỡ lãng hạ sắp đá trúc. Dương bán thọ vỡ ca màu nít dương bong ai chi hào thà dương chuôn local councils. Nà sở Facebook nâng cọng hôn Facebook mô trì LLP nâng quát chìa local council nâng California. Hai lô bọt tâm khá quát bán ai tê. Tù quát thay tình tình chư xì phì. Nó chí nét bán quát vô kia rồi. Mên đây thà sô phá quát bán ai tâm ọc. ก็อดมีนบางเปอร์เซ็นต์ถ้าวิจารณ์ก็ถือดำเนินมาเอาตั้งมาเพื่อยืมบางเลยมันยืมเรียนโดยสายกอดตอกย้ำบางใหญ่เลยโบยืมขมายนะบอกคือมีอัตราเลยคุณไทยไทยไปเรียนคุณไทยบอกมอตันคลายเข้มอัตเทอร์จนไปยืมเหมือนไอ้อันหลักเคสที่บ้านเนี่ยเคสที่ไปทุ่มไปบอกกัดไหนนี่นะมาหายืมสอบเลยอ่อนนั่งแบบใบบองคอยนาสเทสเบิร์กโรเกตเคลียร์เทอร์การ์เนี่ยถูกบองออฟฟิศให้บุคลากรเคลียร์เตี้ยต้นน้องบอก
อาจารย์เราไปมองโอนพยาเลยเมาพยาเลยเมาเนี่ยน่าจะดังเนี่ยน่าพยาบอกบอกปู่เราไปพยาเมาเยอะนึงแต่เซสมดต่ออ้อคนให้บาเมียนเนี่ยน่าชักเลยก่อนเยอะประกาศชุมนุมบันบันทางเราทำบาปดังก็บันตายมาเยอะอดบานเพื่อพ่อให้ไปเช็ดดังการตีมวยตีบ่ซ้ำทานเนี่ยเซมเกตคางซีพีพีหรือก็เนี่ยนะเซมเกตสมิตาจุ่มเรียบเอาเพียงดังพ่อปู่เรื่องนี้บ่เยอะเซมเกตอาจารย์เมียนทางอันนี้จะบอกครับ
วันนี้เต้านะต้องไปตามคำเตือนจังตัวเรื่องนี้เรื่องจะตัดทอเยี่ยงกลุ่มช่วยเป็นป่ะรู้ออกมาเนี่ยรู้สองเรื่องออกมาเนี่ยเหมือนได้เห็นเซมเกตเนี่ยช่วยทำเอาคลายเอาไอ้บีไอจะเซมเกตเนี่ยไอ้เต้เดี๋ยวสองเรื่อง
มาในทางจังไปเชื่อประกาศมาไปช่องช่วยทางกรมหลวงตรงบันดังนั้นคือทางสารรัฐอเมริกก็มีประปอนฉบับดำเนินการเตี้ยเนี่ยได้สอบประชุมจังหนังได้หลวงจังมีสารจังไงจ้า
It's a fundamental right. And it is privacy, but
โอเคถ้าเอาไปเช็คโอเคบางคนไปเช็คมูลเมนทาร์ยมก็สมบัติหายแต่ก็บอกเลิกเลยแต่สมัยโซนเกตเอาเอสโอเคแต่ก็บอกจ้าจะมาในทางบางคนจะมองโอ้ขมายืนแต่แต่ความคันการโจช่วยจะเทียบเชื่อคลาแต่จะรังก็ได้หมดกรรมิตรีหรือก็ดำเนินการบันดังนี้หายมีนหน้ามันเนี่ยหมดกลุ่มเรื่องของไฮเชียและขณะกลัวกอดสมกรุ๊ปมาในท่าเนี่ยได้โรคการกลุ่มเรื่องของไฮนู้นอาจจะต้องหมดปอดปอดมีนิดดาวลูกมันจังนั่นลงจ้า
บ้านบอกอันนี้อิสระคริมินอลสตรัตการกำเริ่มกับไฮไฮคริมินอลสตรัตเราสอบในออกมาเนี่ยบอกอันนี้อิสระคลายสอบเลี้ยนนะยืนกับเรียวกับไฮไฮคริมินอลเรียนตาแหลกคำเรียกกับมันตายยืนกับกำเริ่มกับไฮเจ็บบิดไม่บ้องเกินเราสอบอันเล็กเหมือนเราสอบขมายนะไฮบัตรท่านไอ้จนชีดอันเล็กน่าอันเล็กไงเราต้องสอบขมายไอ้บีไอเดี๋ยวเราดอกเขินแต่ก็บอกจ้าอยากคอนไอ้จีนันนาเต้จ้าเอาคนลูกโบแล้วเนี่ยสุดท้ายจะตีเมตรัยตุลสัตย์จะต้องลูกโบได้จองปอดปอดดำเน
ប្រាំហកសិបពីរយសាមសិបសាមសិបបីនិងដប់ប្រាំបីចាបាទក៏បងក៏ប៉ុន្តែបើលុយកាក់ចង់តាក់ទងផ្ញើវិធីទានអីសូមតាក់ទងបងសូវេឡាបាន SOVILH
ខ្ញុំគណៈបដិសាកបងប្អូនដូចការទុកចិត្តបានដាក់ឈ្មោះខ្ញុំនៅកមន្តែអ្នកដែលធ្វើ
បាទអរគុណបងអរគុណបាទអរគុណបងប្អូនខ្មែរយើងទាំងអស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសហើយនៅក្រៅប្រទេសទាំងអស់អរគុណដែលបានមានការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ហើយនឹងស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានខាងក្រុងថោនេះបាទសូមអរគុណហើយជម្រាបលាបាទលៀងមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីមុននឹងបញ្ចប់កម្មវិធីផ្សាយនៅព្រឹកនេះខ្ញុំបាទទូងសម្រេចនឹងសហការីសូមថ្លែងអំណរគុណដល់ជ្រាលជ្រៅចំពោះការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់តាមដានស្ដាប់របស់លោកអ្នកនាងនិងសូមជូនពរសូមឲ្យលោកអ្នកនា